through that. You can play along if you want. You can play just the right hand with chords or just the left hand with roots or both, however you feel comfortable. One, two, one, two, three, four. One, two. Jump to root position for A. Two, three, four. And then it starts to repeat. Okay, so this is, this version, every time you encounter 2-5, you go to root position. And that's totally fine. If you want to take a further step there, here's what we would do. Let's go from the beginning and I'll show it. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. E minor. Now right here, the next chord is the A minor, right? So you could have the A minor in second position, in second inversion, opening it up to root position. And same with A flat minor, second inversion, root position, and then root position C. And if you are there, then for the B section, you would go to G in second inversion, and C in root. Either second inversion or stay in first inversion. Two, three, four. And that's that. Any questions?